Right, hello YouTube, you know who it is, Redpool13, playing here with Suave. He's been the only one to basically stay along for a while besides Guide, but he had to leave because he had some real important stuff to do. So hope you guys are enjoying that so far. The series is working really well, I believe, but right now Suave and me are about to prepare for day 5. Which is a big ordeal. Yeah, day 7, my bad. He knows what I'm talking about. But anyway, my plan is to make a moat around the whole cabin of just some log spikes, and hopefully that'll do it. So can you get a shovel and help me dig a moat? It's gonna be...
Yeah, I can. Let me just...
It's gonna be too wide. Like, it's gonna be... two piles, but my brother wants to talk to me, so I'm gonna invite him to the party.
You just disappeared. Wait, did the game crash? Oh no, this zombie just was, I don't know, standing there for some reason.
What's up, little boy?
Hello.
You want to come join us for part 7? Sir, preparing for day 7?
I'm trying to get our faction up because it's at 18.
Damn.
And all the other ones are at 21. So, which one do you want me to do?
Come help me with this part 7 video.
Hold on, I just wanna...
If you spawn in, you'll be, like, right next to us. Because this is Suave. Are you including your audio into the stream, Adam?
Yeah.
I'm doing a series on this, and I'm going to keep doing it.
Okay.
So... this is part 7 of it, which I think is pretty ironic because we're preparing for day 7.
I got this thing wherever. And it says high activity.
Are you going to come play it with me?
I wasn't planning on it.
Oh, come on, man.
I want to play your company with me later.
Not Adam, because we gotta go to bed in a little bit. You know that already. So just come on. Play this for me just a little bit. You know you want to. Suave, where are you at, dude?
I'm fighting off some zombies trying to get back.
Is there a lot of them?
There were quite a few. There was one area with about 6 or 7 of them, and then that area I just had to fight off was just 3, I think. 3 or 4. I'm, like, out of arrows.
I think I have an idea, dude. So, I'm gonna break some windows, and we're gonna have a bow and arrow, and when they fall into the pit or whatever... and we'll, like, start shooting at them with our bows. But we need to find a bunch of feathers or chickens and, like, start murdering them.
Yeah.
Sound like a good idea.
Yeah, sounds fine with me.
That's a weird gamer tag. Moist potato.
So, Adam, you're gonna play one match and then come join us?
Yeah. Well, okay. Actually, how soon is day 7?
Like, this is day 6, then we got night 6, and then there you go. Do you need me to come help you, Suave? Like, how many zombies are we talking about?
I'm back at the base now.
Oh. Come get a shovel and join me over here.
Though. Is it survival?
Yeah, I will.
Here, hold on. Let me show you where to start digging.
Well, don't you just want kind of around the base?
I'll show you what I mean.
Also, do we have any water?
Yeah, I got a few. Hold on.
No,
we got three in reserves, but I got 11 right now.
Yay.
Okay. So I was at 3%.
Chopping the meat.
Where's my water at? Let me drink one. And food.
Okay, so you just want it one block around?
No, I want it two, so come over it right here.
Yeah, two deep, but like you got one block in between the house and the...
Like, I meant this one right here. Like, start digging right here. It's going to be two apart. Like, so we're going to, I think, do it one. But right there, starting from right here, and then, like, go straight to where I did... You know,
and like,
go around.
Okay, you just want me to go one deeper with our.
But, like, start from right here. Like, I want you to do, like, two row, like, a row.
Okay, so
from where
wide.
I already do it. Yeah. It can be one more deeper, because, hold on. Let me see how big these spikes are actually are.
What one did you use, the log spikes or the...
Hold on, I'm about to build one right now, so let me see what it's like. Yeah, we're going to have to do one deep. Well... Yeah, that's good enough. So let me get some fertile dirt and fill up those holes. One deep's good enough. Yeah, that's good. Now afterwards, we'll just cover it up with dirt, and when day 7 comes back around, we'll just uncover it. You know? So it's reusable.
Have you ever went against two conquerors?
Yes.
And died?
Yes. It's very irritating.
Did you get executed?
Uh-huh.
So did I.
What game mode you doing?
A Dom.
You know Mom's gonna pull an all-nighter when she starts watching Grimm.
I know. Oh, I didn't mean to. Grimm's actually a pretty good show.
Oh, with this fertile dirt, we could probably make a garden.
Yeah.
We need to find some corn crops, though.
Okay,
wait,
this person is, like, using his guard.
Wait, can you make corn seeds from cornmeal?
This person is spamming his orange shield.
Let me go check real quick. you can't. Hello, one viewer watching the broadcast. Let me tell you what's going on. So we're preparing for day 7. So what we're gonna do is make a log spike moat. We're hoping it works pretty well. So my friend Suave is over here. We're gonna make it a width of 2, and we're gonna put logs in. So we're hoping it'll turn out real well, but we don't know. So this won't be done for till a little bit. So if you wanna leave and then come back, it'll be good.
And I am.
Make sure to follow too, so you can see our other broadcasts or other stuff like that.
And the other person is not me.
Suave, did I even send you? I didn't even add you as a friend yet. I feel disappointed.
Oh. Why did that person not even come?
I don't know, but I think that's what she said.
Chopping the meat, chopping the meat, chopping, chopping, chopping the meat, chopping the meat.
Just go a little bit farther, then I'll start putting down spikes. Uh-oh.
No zombies around.
I heard something, though.
If you ever want to check if they're around, just click down. Crouch and you'll see if you're on the
table. Yeah, but I used to do that until, like, it didn't start working for me anymore. So I was like, well, fuck that, I'll look myself. But thanks for the suggestion. I've probably gone through, like, 4 shovels just trying to do this.
I thought the first one was from digging out the mine, or the cave, trying to get out of there.
You know, I thought, you know, this shovel wouldn't come in handy. I'm now so wrong. Like, you start off this game and you think shovels are gonna be like one of those things in Minecraft, where you're like, I don't need it.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we shouldn't put the ones for the house till, like, the very end. Like, any spikes towards the stairs at all.
Yay.
Almost caught up with you.
Almost. What's your shovel durability at?
86.
Lucky. Mine's are only like 64 and shit like that. I can hear you right next to me, man. Yep, you're right next to me now. Wait, no. I need to go one over more.
Okay, I'm gonna put in the disc.
Wait a minute, where's this one coming? How far away is that? Not far enough for me to fucking go for that.
run and grab it real quick.
Hold on. Alright.
A few seconds.
If you're up for it, go ahead.
Oh, shoot. Hold on. I need food first. I'm at 6%.
Either your character's hungry or he has to take a shit.
Maybe both.
Could be. I have 57 dirt, dude. So now to fill all this up with spikes. I'll just finish up your portion. Since you're about to go. For that supply drop.
What if I find an animal on the way? Build a forge.
All right, cool. All set.
I've just got the supply crate. Let's see.
Jeez, how many do you need for I need to make... Okay, whatever. Sure, why not?
Nothing really that good. A few medical supplies, though. That'll at least help.
Alright, well, I'm going to wait a little bit for those spikes to actually start to work. So I'm going to go cut down some trees and stuff like that. Am I still going off time? Yeah, I got 14 minutes apparently. But I think I'll just make this one, since it's part 7, be like, this is a special where we do this, blah blah blah. Yo, it makes these log spikes so slow, it's not even funny. Like, I can cut down a tree before, like a 500 level tree before it says log spike made.
It's an animal. Just one animal. You just need one hide.
Or just cut down these trees, I'm gonna add a pine seed. In real life, pine cones, do they just grow on top of the ground or do they somehow get underground?
I'd imagine they somehow get underground. I wouldn't think they just on top.
I swear, if I just started placing these down, I come out at some point and it's just like bam, pine tree right there. I'm gonna be like, unrealistic as fuck. It won't let me go to anywhere. There it goes. Ta-da! Done. It's made 20 spikes. Guess that's something, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully it's enough to go around. Make sure to not go on any sides of the house when you get back.
Alright.
You'll have a rude awakening.
I didn't find a mining helmet, but I found something that'll at least a little bit. Found night vision goggles.
Night vision goggles, I found out, kind of suck. They're yeah, alright, they but they're kind of like.
They're better than nothing, yeah. They're awful, but yeah, still better than nothing.
Yeah, dude, this is looking good. So, do you remember where that barn was?
I do not.
I was gonna say, if there's a way we could go and get that hay, or something like that. We could put it, you know what? I know what we can do.
We could just use, like, wood frames.
Yeah. Do you have an idea of what I'm gonna do?
Are you gonna use it kind of as a barricade around it?
Yeah, so then they'll destroy that. It'll give us time to shoot at them. And they'll fuck up yeah. themselves. Dun, 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 dun. I'm a mastermind. Dun, 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 dun. Need to make more wooden log spikes. Let me go cut down another few hundred trees. Alright, this one says 1,000. I'll cut this one down. I found out in these, like, random gen ones, there's usually a big lake, a small portion of desert, or either winter, or forest. Like, there's usually a small portion of whatever terrain. I think it's gonna be winter that's small, though. Because, I mean, you saw forest, it was kind of just like, I'm here. Or, no, yeah. Winter was like, I'm here. You didn't see it too much. You're just like, oh, okay.
Alright, I got the leather or animal hide.
Did you get to the airdrop yet?
Oh, I already got that. So, it just had some medical supplies. Oh, and an SMG stock that was decent. I think it's a 190.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. I don't like SMGs, but better than no weapon. That's what we get.
Keep telling you I have skill points, so I'm gonna put them all in mining. Well, no, this one's 10, so. I can't do it in that one. What's health now? Raise your minimum and maximum wellness by 10 points per rank. I want to do that. Let me put it in archery, maybe. Or no, the survivor. Makes your temperament so you don't need to eat as often. But I want the camel. So I won't have to drink as often. Speaking of drink and eat. So how is your day, sir? Since I'm doing nothing but cutting down a damn tree.
Just trying to run back so I can get the forge. That helps out quite a bit. Iron tools.
Timber. I was like, is my character already out of stamina?
Oh, that was just me.
Can you make some wooden frames?
Yeah. Or here, I can just give you some wood for it. So I'm about to make the forge. Sort of with that. I'll put a bunch of wood in the left hand side. Not a bunch, about 400. That's about all I have.
Cabinet or
the cupboard, sorry. Top cupboard.
Oh, okay.
Left.
Yeah. Oh, can you want me to do anything for 4 minutes? Because that's how long it takes to make 30 of these things. Do you have any extra,
really
how many arrows do you have?
I've got, where are my arrows? I've got 74 now.
I only have 25. Could you split those with me?
Yeah.
Let's do the math here. Cool. So that's 43. Awesome.
Yeah, I don't know. I've got 50.
Yeah.
50.
Got that steel arrow for any special ones? Or I'm sorry, iron arrow. That's cool, dude. Now we got it. We got it. We got some spikes made, so I'm gonna. Let me make some wooden frames. love how it takes 45 seconds to make wood frames, but about 4 minutes just to make fucking wooden logs. Got 5 points. I think I'll save them. Wait, scavenging. What's this? Be the scrounge master and get faster at looting and gain a higher chance for better loot. Gain skill by opening untouched loot containers. Oh, due to mine myself. Fast Eddie, loot 25% faster with each rank. Quality Joe adds 25, 50, or 100 quality points to found items. This perk can only be purchased. Or Archimedes, improve your compass treasure tracking and get better at finding treasure. I think I'll do scavenging. Loot quality plus 13. I mean, that's worth it right there, right? So I need one. So how many was it to cover this whole edge of this house? So I'm gonna stop this timer. It's gonna have no purpose. Alright, so that is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 20. Two. So 22 of those is gonna, how many it will take. Okay, I was like, what the hell did that? Some shit for my nightmares, mate. I was like, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Your character doesn't sound like it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna need food soon, but I'm gonna try and make this anvil soon so we can make a cooking grill. Yeah, I'm just waiting on stuff to smelt. Then I...
Shit. So take a guess at what I saw in the movie theaters today.
What?
Belle.
Oh, Beauty and the Beast.
Mm-hmm.
How'd you like it?
It was not too bad, actually.
Yeah. I went and saw it yesterday with my girlfriend.
With your who?
My girlfriend.
Hmm. I wish I could say that's why I saw it. Nah, my mom's friends invited... Well, not friends, but our family friends invited us.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, we can't exactly say no. But I was gonna say no, but then I was like, you know what, I wanna go. Or, no, I was gonna say no, and then I said, alright, I'll go. And then, I was like, you know what, I better wait for it to come on DVD in case this shit sucks. And then mom was like, nope, you're already going, and they didn't even buy tickets yet. So I was like, oh, okay, so that's gonna how it's gonna be.
Check in the cupboard, there's a present for you.
Okay. Which one?
The one I always put it in.
Cool, mate. I'm gonna fuck some shit up, dude. I'm gonna put my shit in there. Wait, is green or orange better? Green, right?
Green.
Yeah, I thought so. I was like, oh, I'm pretty sure green's better.
Yeah, it goes, let's see, just the normal, then yellow. Wait, is orange, yellow, green, blue.
Time to crack open some of these windows. We're just gonna chop them open and be like, what's up? I have a bunch of coal if you need that. I have like 553. That'll help make ammo.
Don't need it right now, because right now I don't have any paper or ammo.
Yeah, I have shotgun rounds. Right, will that do anything?
Nah. I just need paper, and then everything else I can pretty easily. It's just paper, gunpowder, and stones. We've got a cooking grill. Cook some of those meat that's in here.
Yo, your stomach grumbling over there is bothering me, sir.
I know, I'm at 4%.
I got a bunch of sham sandwiches.
I mean, I'm about to...
That's how I'm staying alive. Hey, could you do me a favor, though?
Yeah.
Could you go get water? Like, I got a bunch of empty bottles, so I'm gonna keep reinforcing shit. I put all my empty bottles in the fridge. Hold on, let me see. How's my water? My water's good, so. You're making me think you're a zombie, sir. Worst case scenario, they get through and then they start to tear at the bottom of the floor instead of the walls.
Yeah.
That's when you go, oh shit. If you make forged steel or forged iron, can you do it to repair the door?
Yeah.
Metal trussing is quite sturdy and can be shot through. Oh, okay. steel arrowhead. If only I had clippers.
Calipers, yeah, they're really rare. It's annoying finding them. So they're not something you can make.
Forged steel, we can make like our door heavy fucking duty.
Yeah, but we have to get construction tools up to level 40. Oh shoot, did I just drink that water? Okay, luckily I didn't get sick. Just drink some murky water.
Don't do that.
Yeah. It's a bad idea. And I think I got some vitamins back at the house too.
Alright, it is day 7. So I got my blunderbuss, got my bow. So we'll be able to knock shit out. I need to make 22 spikes though. Well, 25 probably because I got some extras. So let me start doing that. I need to cut down some trees. So. Oh, that's all my wood I have. That's why it's not letting me go on. Being able to plant the freaking torch anywhere without using physics for any reason is, like, the best.
Yeah.
I can stick it in midair and be like, yes! Of course, I gotta stick it in the ground when I'm outside, but still, it's the point that counts. What you doing, dude?
Getting some wood. And trying to level up my toolsmithing a bit. Stone axe kind of sucks.
I think in, like, real life, one of these fucking things, I would never step outside at night. I'd be like, fuck night, yeah. It can live without me. I'll be out here inside the house where I did some preparations, you know?
Yeah.
But going outside that shit? No. Not happening. I leveled up. Time to spend points. The survivor, your metabolism, so you don't have to do. Yeah, I need to level up one more time, so I'm just gonna keep doing whatever I haven't been doing. Yes! I found like 30 feathers. It's a miracle! Where are you at? Oh, you're just like, fuck the world, grabbing shit.
Yeah, I'm pretty much just collecting plant fibers on my way back.
I have 165, dude.
Yeah, I had quite a few, and then I just used them all. It's crazy. craft a bunch of stone axes. I think I crafted 51. Speaking of which, I gotta drop all these.
Any of them a high level? Damn, 168. Just drop mine.
Yeah, because the highest one I just made was 180.
I'll take one more.
Did you want this wood frames upgraded or no?
I mean, you can. I was thinking about upgrading it, possibly.
Yeah, at least the next one.
I just don't have enough wood for it, that's why. How much wood do you have?
I got quite a bit. Trees over there.
Alright, so I should have absolutely enough to go across the thing. So I'm gonna start filling it up, but not to the point that we're gonna fucking die from it.
Yeah.
I just had just enough.
The Shoot, fuck is Screamer. That? Hurry, get outside. We gotta kill this thing now. It summons zombies.
The fuck did you shoot?
Blunderbuss. Screamer's dead.
Yeah, did you also fucking destroy the house a few times?
No.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, the night vision helps a little bit.
They're on the spikes.
Oh shoot, spider zombie.
He got on the spikes and shit.
I've got this spider zombie for me. Gosh dang it.
He's climbing all over the spikes and shit. It got all foggy all of a sudden.
What are you shooting at?
Some more that's over here. Damn, I just got a bunch of steel arrows. Okay, this is gonna be a real good fight. Bad news is, I don't think our fucking spikes worked as we wanted it to.
Oh, we might have to put,
most definitely.
Some fire things around it, because, yeah, they just walk on them.
Alright, I have a better idea. On top of these frames, I'm gonna put the wooden spikes, okay?
Wait, on top of the frames, but will they even hit them?
Yo, I just saw two of them jump over it.
Yeah, but they can't jump over it if there's the spikes on top of it, because then it's two blocks high.
I meant as the one block high as they are.
Oh, so you're gonna get rid of these frames?
No, I'm gonna keep them there, because then we'll have enough time to shoot at them.
Oh, okay, never mind. You're talking about these spikes. I thought you were talking about the spikes that you put down in the pit. So they're a bit different.
You see what I'm putting down?
Yeah, I see. Yeah, that's.
I gotta be careful not to run into him, so.
Yeah.
So wait, if it doesn't kill the zombies, if we walk over the spikes, will it kill us?
It'll hurt. It kills, or it hurts them too. It's just you can walk on top of them.
So it does some damage.
Yeah, it does damage.
Just not as much as we wanted it to. Alright, so I got some extra spikes, so I'm gonna put them by our door. So be careful when you walk up our steps, Kay. I should go tell my brother to join now before it's too late. Will you be able to make us more, ammo?
Blunderbusses? Ammo? We'd have to find more paper.
Which, what about ammo?
Pretty much is only in towns. That's, yeah, for ammo. Blunderbuss is pretty easy to make. I can probably make another. I just have to go find a car. Dismantle it with a wrench.
Cool.
Ammo, that's hard.
Alright, that's on the show. We don't have to get my brother on here. I mean, I don't exactly want it to. Hold on. I don't have enough wood to do this. Can you do it?
Yeah, what is it?
Just need to repair this.
Is it that I'm repairing?
Well, you know what? We can do it when we're done, though. So never mind.
Oh, never mind. That.
I have like 65 wooden spikes. Is there any last minute things you think we'll need?
Oh, I mean, we should be fine.
Is there any scraps on the floor inside the house that we could make out of that would count as paper? At my brother's cabin, I think there is. Let's go check that. What's my, like, health and water levels? They're good. I still don't have any pants on. Maybe I should put those back on. Sorry for an indecent exposure. Oh shit, there's a lot of zombies around here. Here's a bookcase. I don't know if that will have anything. Nope, just wood. Alright, about to run for it. Fuck. You know what? We need to kill these guys because they're gonna come to the thing, aren't they?
No.
I gotta give this zombie some credit. He just got shot twice and didn't die. Stag party challenge?
I just like killing deer, so you might as well take it. Probably gonna kill
Well, how do you do? Kill some
Just gives
stags.
you a bit
Should we
more
accept
skill
it?
point. Yeah, just accept it. There's no point not to, really.
We gotta kill five.
Well, because it's just for you. Like, I don't get anything for it, but, yeah. All you have to do is kill stags, and then you'll get a skill point.
I'm trying to break trash now, seeing if it'll give me paper. Because I've known I'm breaking trash before, and it was like, paper. How do you make paper? Is there a way to make paper?
No. The best place to get paper is in a bank. There's tons of it in the bank. Yeah. Because unfortunately, for each shot, takes one paper. So I need a lot of paper.
Damn. You know how rare it is I see a stag though?
Yeah.
You know what? I think I'm gonna end this one and be like, alright, day 7 is just gonna be part 8. So, I'm gonna end this one. It wasn't as quick as I thought it would be. So, guys, I'm gonna end it. So, see you guys later. Part 8 will be day 7.